Ren Army of the Republic broadcast, the voice of the Outer Rim.
Oh, well, hello, Chancellor.
At ease.
You heard him, troopers, you're at ease. Please take your seats.
Vice Admiral Fujitora, please approach the stand. I have been observing you since we first brought you aboard this planet. To the Republic, like no others could. Your consistent leadership and amazing valor in every battle has driven all of these troops to succeed time and time again. For this, I shall be promoting you
Not to Admiral Fujitora, no. From this day forth, you shall be Fleet Admiral, controlling the fleet, headed by this Venator Fidelity. Congratulations, and return to your stand, Fleet Admiral Fujitora.
Comms between storms.
This Republic Admiral has proved himself to be a threat.
There will be days when we lose faith. Days where our allies turn against
us. If my spy served me well, it would seem that this Fujitora has been promoted to Fleet Admiral. How cute.
But the day will never come that we forsake this Republic. 5 tactical droids remain, gentlemen.
It doesn't matter if he defeats 1, 2, 3 tactical droids.
We have defeated 2 out of those 5. The day is drawing near. Soon, the location of the super tactical droids shall be revealed. And soon, we will be able to find this subject B. And when we do, we will
kill him.